It's going to be a penalty shootout to find out who the final quarter finalists at the 2018 World Cup will be. England's fourth World Cup shootout. Nobody needs reminding what happened in the previous three. Versus Pickford, Colombia versus England, and Falcao hammers it home. It's over to England, Harry Kane. That is outstanding from Kane.
It's Batty, and England are out of the World Cup.
I don't believe it.
Imagine what it's like stepping up and taking one when your country's hopes of staying in the World Cup are on the line. Henderson puffs out his cheeks. Strides up, and it's saved by Ospina!
Oh, no!
Advantage, Colombia! And Arriba hits the bar! England back in the game! Trippier hammered into the top corner. Four penalties taken, 3-3 in the shootout, and it is now sudden death time. Looks confident. Saved by Pickford. A great big hand from England's goalkeeper. What a save! Has just given Eric Dyer the chance to send England through. Think of all those years of hurt.
England are out of the World Cup.
The England faces will just reflect sheer disappointment.
Eric Dyer to stride up to change a little bit of that for England.
And yes. Dyer does it! England win a World Cup penalty shootout for the first time ever!